Thomas. Hey, Thomas, it's 8 o'clock. Thomas.
Sebastian, how are you feeling? Again, we're so sorry about what happened. Are you sure there isn't something we can do to make you feel more comfortable?
I'll be comfortable when I found out who did this.
Open up!
What y'all going to hear?
Hey, stay out of there.
Cheez-Its, goldfish, popcorn, homemade cookies.
I think I'll take these.
Those are mine.
Mine more.
What you got?
Nothing.
What, Mama didn't pack you anything? Let's see. Ooh, Snack City. That was not nice, kid. You see this? This means you don't touch me. It also means that I take whatever I want, whenever I want. Got it?
Okay, just take it.
We don't need your sweets.
Look, guys, I'm local. I can get you anything you need. I don't want any trouble.
Palm recorders, and I'm over. Get you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, gentlemen.
We'll be back.
Sure you don't want to play War, Sebastian?
Positive.
It's fun.
I'd rather not.
Okay.
Can you guys come play that somewhere else?
Mine's Sebastian. I'm only trying to be nice.
Hey, what's up, man?
Hey.
I'm Nick.
I know.
Yeah?
Yeah, you're a fifth year. Everyone knows you.
You're a first timer, right?
Yeah.
I'm really sorry to hear about what happened to your roommate.
Thanks, but I'm alright.
So, do you ever want to stop by and talk? My room's always open. On First East.
Okay, thank you.
Play anything?
You know what I miss most? When I'm at events?
What?
Peachtree wine.
A nice glass of Peachtree wine.
Alright, boys. Let's get down to business. Do you really think the Sebastian kid's gonna be a problem?
If he is, I'll take care of him.
Hold on. Let's have some faith our friend will get the job done.
Do you really trust our friend?
We've been at this for 5 years. I'm pretty sure our friend can get the job done.
And you?
Best.
Okay then.
Don't worry, you're not in trouble.
What's going on?
We're here to talk about Thomas.
What about him?
We know who got him.
What? Who?
I can tell you all about it.
What's he doing here?
This is Matthew. He's our agent inside the organization.
What organization?
It's a mafia. Illegal operations within Kettle and across MSU campus. I work for Chris Myers, aka Little Chris. Me and Jay Goodwin.
We work in extortion. Then there's Andrew Merrill, best smuggler in the whole camp. He reports directly to Keaton King Kong McKinney. And of course, Mikesh Patel, or Big Mickey. He makes people disappear. His best enforcer is Trey Ross.
Why don't you just kick all of them out?
It's not that simple. We don't have any evidence.
That's where we need you.
Me?
Tonight, Andrew is delivering a parcel to Keaton. We need you to follow him.
And then what?
We can attach this camera to your ID tag. Anything you see, we'll see.
Well?
Okay.
You have like 5 more cards than you. Whose turn is it?
It's a terrible victory.
I haven't played BS in forever, and I always lose.
What are you doing here?
Nothing.
Is this your hall? Sebastian?
No.
Get on hall.
But it's only 9
Get
o'clock.
Get on hall.
Come on. Come on. Nick, I need your help.
Are you okay?
There's a mafia in Caddo.
What?
They came after Thomas, and now they're coming to kill me too.
Why don't you call your RA?
I can't trust them. Sam's in on it.
Then go to Miss Harriet or Dr. Wood in the morning.
But what if they come after me tonight?
Look, I'll crash in here tonight. If anyone comes to that door, they're gonna have to step over me to get to. Okay?
Okay. Nick. Do you guys still want to play war?
Chris's boys didn't rough you up too much.
Where's Nick?
Nick Gilly? I haven't seen him. You, Chris?
Nope.
What'd you do with him?
They haven't laid a hand on me. It seems you find yourself with an ultimatum here, Sebastian.
We'll give you the same deal we made Thomas.
Deal?
I happen to be, looking for an ace.
You want me to be your crony?
I want you to be my right hand.
What if I don't?
Then I can't make any promises. Your choice.
Chinatown, my Chinatown, when the lights are low, hearts that know no other land, drifting to and fro. Dreamy, dreamy Chinatown, almond eyes are brown, hearts seem light and hearts seem bright in dreamy
Well done, gentlemen.